saturated in space and time, and it's very dangerous, so we may not get back here. If we get back here, I'll expect a big cheer. We love you to sing, and ladies and gentlemen, can I please introduce you to the astronauts who are going to take us on this trip. The first guy's probably asleep. But ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only inimitable cosmonaut, Commander Walter Taylor! Ladies and gentlemen, the other
Mr.
Taylor. And you can see him, Mr. Rufus Tiger Taylor.
Over here, my friend.
Fiendish astronomizer. Inimitable fingers on the flux capacitor, like the one and the only, the one and the only, Mr. Spike Kennedy!
Yes!
Woo! Not even so. So, it would be wonderful if you want to clap along and help us on our journey. It would be wonderful if you want to sing, but we're just going to do it anyway, alright?